The creation of MTM was started by a need of mine. I was deeply distraught when I didn't graduate from high school. But at the end of my senior year, I made a poor decision. I made a decision to delay my dental work until the end of the year. And with that being said, I became very ill and missed a tremendous amount of days out of school. So when it got time for me to walk across that stage, they pulled me aside and said, no, you can't, because you had not met the final requirement, and that is being in the classroom. So what I decided to do was, instead of drown in that sorrow, I decided to make lemonade out of it. And with the help of the Lord, we started the MTM Unsung Heroes Scholarship Fund. And it was designed to go back to get the children who's in high school who need that extra bit of help. Because of the various vicissitudes of life that they've had to experience, be it in the foster care system or working 20 plus hours to help support the family. And so what I want to do is I partner with the school system and I ask them to identify those students with me, because most guidance counselors are very close to the students. So they identify the students and then they present 5 names to me. Then I took a step farther and I wanted something to be very unique for these students. So I partnered with the mayor of Athens and asked them to deem those students as unsung heroes for the community, simply because they've gone through so much and they need this little ray of hope and support to let them know, hey, although you're struggling, you may not graduate at top 10 of your class, but you're gonna make it.
My name is Brennan Ashmore. I'm a senior in high school. I go to school at East Limestone. I help with the football team at East, and I'm also on the bowling team at East. I've been through 70 surgeries. I have scoliosis and kyphosis. Kyphosis is a humpback. In 2011, I had stayed in the hospital for 8 months, and some family and friends came up there to visit me in the hospital. One of my uncles brings a 27-pound turkey for Thanksgiving. I just keep fighting through it, and Mr. Gary and Ms. Jan are really good people. They'll help you out if you struggle in high school. You can write an essay to them, and they will hand select you.
One of the reasons we're having our first fundraiser is because over the years, it's been 13 years, we've done our scholarship banquet, which will be at the Round Island Mission Building. And our guest speaker this year will be Tony McGinnis. We do not charge for our banquet. Most banquets will give the recipient and maybe one more person a free ticket to come, and the rest have to pay. But we take pride in knowing that we offer this banquet free for the community. Over 13 years, and we're gonna continue on until we can't, we'll keep it free, because we want the community to rally behind these kids.